All right, look at that whirlpool. Man, you wouldn't want to get stuck in that. Look how high it is.